comes in today?
Not many, just a couple of volunteers today. I'll be here all day. I'm here all day.
No, but I mean, who's coming in this morning?
Devin will be here. We don't have many people. Devin, Linda Gallo.
So that's two people.
Yep, three or four people we have.
That's enough.
Yep, I understand. That's funny.
I can't believe that's all we got. With all these puppies, somebody will be along. One reason I think there are a lot of reasons why, but our cameras are more popular than the others, is they all have brown puppies. They all look alike. All the golden retrievers are, they all look alike.
Yeah.
They end up putting strings around the necks. You can tell who's who.
I know.
Ours come out already labeled.
And that's funny.
Somebody
it's
else.
So crazy, like, how little their ears are now, but how big, actuality, Great Dane's ears are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then their paws, they're so little now, and then poof.
Yeah, a week from now,
they're gonna just...
Even tomorrow.
I know.
All of a sudden, they will no longer fit in the laundry basket.
I know, they go fast.
What happened over there with this tape, the caution tape?
What?
They're working on, I guess, Dana's
building a wall.
Oh. Is that because that night that Steve was here?
Oh.
No, that wall, we put that wall in a long time ago, but it's all given. So he's putting in a rock wall. He has one of our dogs.
Yeah?
Yes. Somehow he's a friend of Janine's. Janine had the dog for a long time, and then the dog kind of took a liking to him, so she gave it to him.
I keep telling my mom she needs to come down here. She's like, why? I go, because you're going to fall in love, and I think you're going to want a Great Dane for your next dog.
They're good. He's got Oliver.
But what's funny is, she has a Chihuahua now, and my dad wanted a big dog. And they both switched roles the moment she got it. She got the little Chihuahua, he became a sappy guy, you know, for the lap dog, and my mother was like, I want a big dog. So I bring home the big dog, and my dad's like, you better not pawn him off on our front porch. I said, I would never do such thing unless I need a babysitter for the weekend. And he's like, okay. And now every time, Sundays, usually Sunday nights, he'll have me bring him over there before work on Monday so he can have boys' day. He's like, can you bring Brew over for boys' day? For me and the brothers, and I was like, all right. If I don't have to entertain them. Got your fluffies on deck today, Misha.
Randy.
Yes?
We give Linda the details of your car payment, because I said I would give you 3 car payments for the bonus.
Okay. Thank you. I will.
She's going to have the address, because I think it's going to have to come out of my account, because the goddamn accountant would pick it up.
Okay. All right.
What to do with Grace? She's got. Is she paying off that car of hers or what?
That's brand new. Probably not.
Huh?
I think. I don't know. I assume she has a payment.
I can't hear.
I assume she has a payment.
I have to find out from her.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I assume so, though, because I think she just got that car this year.
The last car was old.
Yeah, the last car was old. Yeah. That one was probably paid for.
Leaving us.
I'm just going to the bathroom, is that all right?
Go ahead. Go ahead. It's a long walk.
Do you want to put this back by the fireplace? Keep it out here.
Yes, I think we don't need that. It's daylight.
Sometimes
one with yellow on it that's extra, and one with yellow that's extra. We have like 2 extra phones.
Okay.
If we have 5 chargers and 7 phones or something like that.
They're 2 different kinds. You told her that, didn't you?
Yep. There's 2 yellow phones with 1 yellow charger, and then I think 5 or 6 of those other phones.
Mm-hmm.
hi to these two houses, so they kind of calm down.
Thank you.
outside my door, there's hopefully 2 gallon jugs. Let's get one of them with warm water and a little bit of that waterless shampoo in it. And the other one, hopefully, just straight water. And set them by the front door with warm
they're
water.
In your room, though?
I think there's 2 right inside the door of my room where I throw bottles. So we can rinse off her rear end. It's the best. We got 2?
Like one of these?
It's a, yeah, blue pump.
That, just a, is there just one of them?
Yeah, and there's a crack in it.
What?
There's like a crack in it, so it won't hold any water.
No, I'm just.
Just one of these?
There's only one of those? Oh, okay, I'll find another one. We need 2 of them, we need 2 gallon jugs.
Okay.
Yeah, that scrap basket's no good. Thank you.